CHINOPS. Have you heard this word, guys? CHINOPS is acronym for carbon, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, phosphorus, and sulfur. These six are the essential elements of our life. Now, why they are called essential elements of life? Because every living organism on this planet, whether animals, kingdom that belong to plant or any other living organism, okay, contain these six basic elements. These six elements are required to run the biochemical reaction, to support biochemical reaction that is happening in our body. And these six elements, okay, the most abundant among them is oxygen, followed by carbon, followed by hydrogen, followed by nitrogen. If we consider human body, guys, then most abundant oxygen is around 65%, then carbon 18.5%, then hydrogen 10%, then nitrogen 3.2%, while phosphorus is 1% and sulfur is less than 1%.